Hey, what is up guys, today I will be counting down the top 5 first-person shooter games going into 2017. The links to all of these games will be in the description and please remember this is all opinion. In number 5 we have Kinetic Code. Kinetic Code is a game that is somewhat set in the future but with no advanced movement. At the moment the game is in alpha and sets a good impression with the amazing user interface and great quality of detail of the maps and guns. The great customization towards each gun is also great. The game at the moment is a basic team deathmatch with no time limit or score limit but allows you to have fun for ages although it is a pay-to-play game. At number 4 we have Impulse. Impulse is a game that is set in the future with advanced movement, such as jetpacks. The game is currently in the state of being tested but that does not stop it from showing its great potential. The game has very little customization but still enough for you to have fun. The maps have great flows and the weapons are balanced well. Although there are a few glitches in the game it does not stop you from enjoying the game. At number 3 we have CBRO. CBRO is an attempt to simulate the first-person shooter CSGO into Roblox. The game is slowly starting to release more and more updates that gradually make the game better and more addictive, the most recent one being the release of skins. The game is always full of players and is a fun game to play. At number 2 we have Combat League. This is a casual FPS game that is targeted to more non-serious players. This is a fun, comedic type game. The game is currently in beta and has a limited amount of maps, weapons and game modes out but enough to allow you to have fun for ages. You progress through the game by leveling up and using the coins you have earned by leveling up and getting kills, to buy weapons and new score streaks. Another exciting feature that is coming out soon is the customization feature which would further increase the popularity and enjoyment of the game. And finally at number 1 we have Phantom Forces. Phantom Forces is the most popular first-person shooter game on Roblox and one of the most successful games on Roblox. This is all shown within the game with all the different amazing features that you would expect to see in a professional game. The amazing models of the weapons mirror what they looked like in the original game, which is supposedly Battlefield. The maps all have their own flows and each weapon has a wide variety of different possibilities of how it could be customized. Smaller features such as the sounds, bullet drop, blood, character movement and models around the map also add to how well made the game was. The game has now officially released and has added new features such as improved gun models and the new camo system. This has further pushed more people to play the game as there is now a collectible feature within the game. Despite the few glitches and hackers in the game they are all being patched at a very fast rate overall making the experience better for everyone. All of these games were ranked depending on what I thought of them, this is not what the majority think. Feel free to tell me what you think the top 5 should have been in the comments. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe, thank you for watching. Kappa.